Carrie. It's now 5:34. Some people are finally back in their beds this morning after being forced out of their homes late last night. Police evacuated some homes along Pleasant Street in South Bend around 11 o'clock last night because of a report of a gas leak. Police say someone noticed a gas meter knocked down in an alley. During the investigation, police also blocked off some streets in the area. Those who had to leave were able to get back to their homes a few hours later.